I do not own the rights to this music.
I got over.
Hello, and welcome to Sunday School Summary with Brother Ron. Sunday School lesson for Sunday, June 26th, 2022. Our reference material for the Sunday School Summary is based upon the International Sunday School Lesson Series as published by the Sunday School Publishing Board. The Summer Lesson Series is titled Partners in a New Creation and focuses on how the believers can be partners with the ever-present Spirit of God through reconciliation, recreation, and a rightly restoration of our relationship with God and His eternal reign. The Partners in a New Creation lesson series categorized into three units or groups of lessons. We are in Unit 1, and we are discussing God Delivers and Restores. In God Delivers and Restores, this series of lessons explores God's predictions and warnings of the future destruction of Babylon and the deliverance of Israel. The title of our fourth lesson in the Unit 1 Summer Lesson Series is titled Back to the Basics. Back to the Basics, or in other words, doing those things that brought you to this point in your life. They are the foundational principles in which we were raised. Those are the basics: to be nice and kind to each other, yes sir and no sir, and thank you and no thank you. The key verse comes from Isaiah chapter 51 verse 1, and it reads, "Listen to me, you who pursue righteousness and who seek the Lord. Look to the rock from which you were cut and to the quarry from which you were hewn," H-E-W-N, hewn, or what you were shaped. The title of today's lesson, Back to the Basics from Isaiah 51, the lesson is a continuation from the book of Isaiah, whereby the prophet Isaiah records his vision from God in a series of servant poems or songs that carried a message of consolation, comfort, hope, and deliverance for Israel. Today's lesson follows the third servant song that demonstrates the faithfulness of the servant to the Lord in the face of suffering as a result of his accusers, but is unafraid of his accusers because the Lord is with him, which brings us to today's lesson. There are two summary lesson points for today. Look back from Isaiah chapter 51, verses 1 through 3, and universal salvation from Isaiah chapter 51, verses 4 through 8. The passages for the lesson today revolve around the key words of faith, listen, and hewn. Now, faith is the complete trust, assurance, belief, or confidence. And we're reminded of the faith of Abraham and Sarah as the basis for today's lesson. Listen, to hear and pay attention to. In today's lesson, the prophet Isaiah urges the exiles to listen to and give strong consideration to how the Lord has delivered them in times past, as in today's lesson. And hewn is carved or shaped out of a slab of stone, wood, or other hard material. In today's lesson, Isaiah is referring to Abraham and Sarah as a rock shaped by faith who became the founders of a great nation through God. And we too should look to the faith of our ancestors as the rock that shaped us to allow us to survive and arrive at this moment. Look back from Isaiah chapter 51, verses 1 through 3, our first summary point. And in these passages, Isaiah prophesies and reassures the Israel exiles that the Lord will comfort his people, that the Lord will bless his people. And in verse 1, he says, "Listen to me." And he's talking to those people who want to do right and to serve the Lord. And he says, think about the rock that you are part of and think about the ground that they dug you out of. So he's saying to them, remember who you are and where you came from. And that was based upon the faith of your forefathers and that the Lord will be with you still. He also said that it started from the ancestor Abraham and his wife Sarah. And he said, they had no children, but he blessed them and they had a nation of many people. And he says, surely if the Lord has done that for Abraham and Sarah and blessed them all throughout all these years and generations, that the Lord would do the same for the children of Israel. So they should look back and reflect or listen to what the Lord is saying. Universal salvation from Isaiah chapter 51, verses 4 through 8, is the second summary point. And in these passages, Isaiah talks about the wonders of God's restoration and how the Lord's salvation will last forever, and that Israel is not to fear her enemies. He says, listen to me. And again, he is talking to my people, the Jewish people, and the nation. So he's talking to everyone. And he says, I will tell you about my laws, and he will cause justice to be a light for all nations. He says, I'm ready to do what is right for them, and that the Lord will judge all nations fairly. And he says, they wait for me to come and rule them with all power. So we should be patient, that the Lord will work his righteousness in time. He also goes on to tell them to look up to the sky and look at the earth. And he says, all of that will disappear. But he says that I will keep my people safe forever and that he will always rule for and with righteousness. So we should do what is right because righteousness will prevail because the Lord will rule according to righteousness. And he says, listen to me. And he's speaking to those people who know what is right. He says, think carefully about my law. And again, he says, listen. So when people speak against you, don't be afraid. Do not be upset when they insult you. So he's saying that you should be brave in the face of resistance because of your righteousness and the righteousness of your cause. So it has to be the righteousness of your cause, but if your cause is not righteous, then you should be afraid. But in other words, that the Lord will serve righteously and the Lord will issue and mete out justice with righteousness. So those are the summary lesson points for Sunday, June 26th, 2022, look back and universal salvation. This is Brother Ron with the Sunday School Summary for Sunday, June the 26th, 2022. Thank you for watching. Have a blessed week. And we hope to see you next Sunday for another edition of Sunday School Summary with Brother Ron.